So, it's been a while, Diesel. What's new? What's new in your life? Well, tell me. Tell me what's new. You want to tell them what's new? I think we should. So, Diesel, what did you get for Christmas? What did you get for Christmas? Diesel, what did you get?
Chuka. Chuk.
He doesn't want to come. We'll interview him after. So, let's ask the questions. Ready? Question one. What did you get for Christmas? What is your answer? Okay.
Chuka.
Chuka. Chuki. No? Apparently you guys are gonna cuddle together. Comment below if your cat does that. Oh. Come back. Come on now. Get up here, dude. Hey, Abel. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. These are friends. Where are you going? Anyways, the butt out of their face. Diesel, get your butt out of their face. Let's go try interviewing Chuka. Let's go. Hi, welcome to View on YouTube Interviews. Please tell us your name. There is a fluffy tail in the way of the camera. It's still in the way. You're rubbing up under my hand. I do not understand the purpose of this, but I will allow it. And because you're cute. Now, so, Mr. Luca. Is that your name? Mr. Luke Diesel, get your tail out of my face. It's not going to... There we go. Stop. Make this very hard to do. Stop it. So, Mr. Luca, you are 15 years of age. So tell us, what is it like being 15? Move your tail. Stop. Your tail is in the way, dude. Move your butt. Don't eat that. So you are 15 years of age, as I'm given to understand. You're Diesel. Move. You're 15 years of age. Your favorite things to do include sleeping. Just like this. That's how you sleep. You enjoy eating from your kibble bowl. On that mat around the corner, if I can ever get it. That dog food bowl right there. What are you eating? You currently eat dry food that we have to pour warm water over to mush down a little because you can't eat dry food. And this morning got a little treat. We mushed it down with warm gravy. I'm guessing you like that, considering you actually ate for once. Only took you a week. What else do you like to do? You enjoy going outside. You enjoy whining a lot. That's always fun. You like to fall down the front porch because it's icy right now and you can't. And Diesel's intruding. Diesel, do you want to be part of this interview? Fine. Mr. Onyx. Come here, Mr. Onyx. Come here. Take a seat. Diesel. Sit. Come here. Need you over here. Sit. Sit. Diesel. Sit. Sit on your butt. You gotta stay still for the interview, Mr. Onyx. Mr. Onyx, you are of a year and a half of age, give or take. 1 year of age, if you're knocking around. Now, I understand your favorite things to do are to constantly move while I am trying to talk to you. You enjoy making me move the camera constantly. You can see that. You enjoy looking at the kitchen, and so does the dog. He enjoys shaking his head. You also enjoy, apparently, pushing the dog. I don't know. I wasn't looking. The dog enjoys lying there. Chuka. Did you show them your impressive trick? Give me your paw.
Yeah, good boy. Who's a good paw-giving dog? Yes, you're a good paw-giving.
Keep cover.
Cover. Cover. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, good boy.
You cover. Cover.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Cover. Cover. Good boy.
I know. You smell. I don't want to know what that is. I don't want to know. Tell us what we're doing right now. Tell us what you're doing.
Let us know. Detailed descriptions only.
So, Mr. Onyx, you are 1.5 years of age. You are currently rolling on the ground. Want to see his favorite toy? And your favorite toy appears to be this stuffed husky right here. With this little elastic I put around his neck as a little collar. I actually got this quite a few years ago because I've always loved huskies. So I got this little stuffed animal. His name is actually Scratch because I figured out I can't do this with one hand or that I can't see what I'm doing. If you take your hand and go like this, he looks like he's scratching himself. Doesn't look right in the camera. But his name is Scratch. So you enjoy Scratch the Husky. His name is just Husky. Diesel. Kid Husky. There he is. Can we talk to Jewel? Jewel. Jewel, I'm going to talk to you. So Miss Amber, as your middle name is, your nicknames are Jewel, Julian. You enjoy sitting on our Wi-Fi router, so we get poor signal. While I'm trying to upload this, you will probably be sitting there. The dog enjoys licking the carpet. Here, I'm fixing your collar. Fix it. You enjoy sitting on our Wi-Fi router. And you enjoy wrestling with Diesel, who likes to chase you around. There's a lot of fur. Whose fur is... I can't even get it out of the wool. Whose fur is this? Tell me if this is yours. I can't tell. Take it. Take it. Anyways, clicking noise you just heard. I have like a new iPad right now, which is when I'm videoing it. I don't know why you're shaking your head. So I put a case on it. I don't think it was clicked in all the way, so it probably just did. You found Husky. No, it's big Husky. Go hop up. Go to your bed. Where's your bed? It's right there. There you go, you're on it. Do your circle thing and lie down and cover your eyes. Keep covering. So, Jewel. Bam Bear. Bambi. So, you are a 5-year-old soft calico. Your colors include mainly, I want to say mainly white because your underside is white too. And he's looking, you're cool out of the camera. Stop doing that. You have gray and orange, and a touch of amber coloring. And with that being said, I did not name you Amber because of that coloring. I did not know it existed at the time. I wanted to originally name you Amber, but my brother, Brayden, thought of the name Jewel, so we thought Jewel Amber sounded better than Amber Jewel. So that's how her middle name became Amber. Where are you going, Amber? Jewel. Jewel's just more unique. Come back. So, the actual reason, even though it's how far into this video, it's like, give me a minute. I don't know, like 5, 10, 80 minutes, I don't know. The original reason was Chuka. We are moving. Yay. Yeah, I know. Too much excitement. We are moving. We currently live... Well, we're not moving that far. We're moving, like, what, down that way? That way. We're moving exactly that direction. Doesn't make sense, but it makes sense to me because that is the direction we're moving. So, we still live in Brantford. Moving, like, down the street, kind of closer to PJ. And, yeah. I did go see the house. Today is, If I could remember the day, I'd be telling you. I think it is the... Oh, God. Today's Sunday, the... I don't know. I'm not even going to pretend to know for you guys, because I just don't. So it's Sunday. That's all you need to know. And we went and saw the new house on Friday. And it was nice. Very nice. I did not get video of the house because there were people working, like they were putting a new floor for us. So I did not get video of the house. You know, it took me like over 10 minutes to get up to the point that I'm talking about now, so. I don't know what this video is even about. It's about a dog laying on a bed. Huge bed, way too small for the bed. But our cat usually lays right there next to him curled up, and the dog hates it. Chuka. Do you hate it when they... Look at the camera. Look at it. Are you looking at it? Do you hate when the dog... Okay. Do you hate it when the cat lays next to you? Tell us. Amazing how much this zooms in. I'm not actually that close to him. I'm like... This thing's gotta be at least 2 feet away from him. But it just looks like I'm right up in his face. So when I do this, I'm actually like still a few inches away from him. Not that close. So that's pretty nice. So, long story short of this video, we're moving, and the reason I said long story short is because I've been doing this long enough. So, there's your Sunday night vlog. And, yeah. Follow me on Instagram at kittenk9cross. And stay in school.